Il va la bénir.
Oh, bless her.
Alléluia.
Et Marthe,
and Martha,
a vu Jésus.
She just saw Jesus.
Elle était en train de se préparer.
She was cooking.
Cherchait les casseroles.
Looking for the pot.
Mais ce qu'elle faisait.
But what she was doing.
Ce n'était pas que c'était mauvais.
It wasn't good.
Mais par rapport à sa sœur.
But through her sister.
Il a privilégié la parole.
Who made God first?
Jésus a dit à la femme.
God says to the lady.
Ce qu'elle va recevoir.
What she will receive from me.
Ne sera pas ôté.
It won't be taken away from her.
Qu'est-ce qui te distrait?
What is a distraction to you?
Qu'est-ce qui te distrait?
What is a distraction?
La parole de Dieu est claire.
The word of God is so clear.
Le problème.
The problem.
Ce n'est pas.
It's not.
Affaire des sorciers.
It's not the sorcerers.
Tous les jours, ils existent, ils attaquent, c'est vrai.
They exist, their attack is true.
Mais le problème,
but the problem,
des enfants de Dieu,
is the kid of God.
Ça veut dire c'est de haïr Dieu.
Is just to hate God.
Sans le savoir.
Not knowing.
Comment haïr Dieu?
How to hate God?
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
Comment haïr Dieu?
How to hate God?
On fait des petites choses.
We do a little thing.
Qui sont des blocages pour nous.
It will be a wall to us.
D'abord, je vais prendre un point simple.
I'll just take a little statement.
Qui fatigue les enfants de Dieu.
To make everybody tired.
Dieu dit de pardonner.
God said just forgive.
Et quand tu pardonnes,
and when you forgive,
c'est d'oublier.
Is to just forget.
Diacre nous doit bien ici.
Deacon Luke Emmanuel.
Alléluia.
On attend le Seigneur pour le diacre.
Just call for the Lord for the prayer.
Tu vas à côté de
Seigneur.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
Rosine vient ici.
Sister Rosine, come.
Jack avance.
Deacon,
Rosie, tu peux mettre devant Estelle. Voilà. Dans la semaine.
To the week.
Je discute avec
la sœur. I have a discussion with the sister.
Rosine.
Sister Rosine.
Ce qu'elle a dit là ne m'a pas plu.
Whatever she said, I did not like it.
Et on se retrouve à l'église.
And we come to church Sunday.
Le culte est fini.
The service is over.
The
choir is singing.
I'm
going to hug. I come close to Brother Deacon Newton. Be blessed. And I just walk away. And say, so be sister. Be blessed, sister. And I'm looking for people to say, be blessed. I go to Mama Zani. And Mama Sidoni, and when my sister come here, I just walk away trying to be busy.
That's it, c'est vrai.
Amen.
But je suis en train de haïr Dieu.
But I mean, I'm hating God.
Je suis en train de
haïr Dieu. I'm here to hate God.
Parce que c'est le piège que Dieu, Satan a mis.
Because what God, what Satan did, I went through.
Est-ce que ça là?
Is that this one?
Sorcier a fait quelque chose.
The sorcerer did something.
Amen.
Dieu n'a pas dit qu'il ne peut pas avoir des discussions.
God said they won't have fight.
Il n'a pas dit que la colère ne peut pas te prendre.
He didn't say that anger will not go take over you.
Mais il dit que la colère,
he said, anger,
la nuit ne tombe pas dessus.
Don't leave the night come to the, on top
si
of the
hill.
Yes, if you just die without a forgive, so you go to hell.
On raisonne.
We just give a reason.
Oh, j'ai déjà accepté Dieu, donc j'ai eu le salut.
Jesus, I have a salvation.
No.
If you accept Jesus Monday and Tuesday is just sins because you say yes, it's too easy. Everybody can come and say yes, and tomorrow do what they have to do. But you have to go through the salvation. Amen.
L'amour,
the love,
se démontre.
It just demonstrated.
Alléluia.
Si tu dois appeler tes frères,
if you have to call your sister or your brother,
tu choisis.
You choose.
Tu appelles ceux qui rient avec
toi. You just call who the people who smile with you.
Ceux que tu penses qui rient pas avec toi.
Whatever you think that they are not in a good term with you, you don't call them. So you go to the dictionary to look for pride. But you are full of pride and you work with the pride.
Elle accuse Jésus.
She accuses God.
Seigneur.
Lord,
tu vois pas, tu ne peux pas dire à Marie de venir.
You see Mary and you don't ask her to come and
help me. On met les assiettes sur la table.
So we put the plate on the table.
On fait ça.
We do this.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
Nous sommes en fin d'année.
We are the end of the year.
Tu dois faire ton bilan.
You need to do your report. When the word comes out,
tu dois faire ton bilan,
you need to do your report
et prendre une voie nouvelle,
and take a new way.
Si je me fâche avec quelqu'un,
if I get mad with somebody,
Dieu dit de pardonner.
God said how to forgive.
Je n'arrivais pas à faire ça avant.
I couldn't do it before.
Mais à cause de Dieu,
but because of God,
je fais ça maintenant.
I'm doing now.
Je n'arrive pas à faire telle chose avant.
I couldn't be able to do some stuff before.
Mais je le fais maintenant.
But I'm doing that.
Je l'ai dit parce que quand l'ancien m'a appelé.
Last month, Monday when the elder called me.
Il dit pasteur.
He said, pastor.
Bonjour, tu es la 15e personne.
You are the 15th person that I'm calling now.
J'étais content.
I was so happy.
Je lui ai dit, ah.
I said, oh.
Mais si moi-même j'ai dit.
If I say myself, if he started, I need to do
something.
So I start calling people. In the same week, I just call 6 to 7 people. And the people, they knew they're here. We go to, we meet, we talk about God, and I learn a lot.
Et le fait de faire ça,
and the fact that I was doing,
je retourne, je finis
when
avec
I go away and I'm done with the sister or brother, and I go back home, and I'm so happy,
je vais aller visiter
I want to go and visit somebody else.
Il dit que si tu mets ton temps,
he said if you put your time
le travail de Dieu,
to do the work of God,
alors lui te donne.
So he will give it
ce
to
que
you
toi tu cherches.
What you are looking for.
On va lire Matthieu.
We'll read Matthew.
Matthieu 6, 31 à 33.
Matthieu 6, verse 31 to 34.
Matthieu chapitre 6, verset 31 à 33. Ne vous inquiétez donc point et ne dites pas que mangerons-nous. Que boirons-nous? De quoi serons-nous vêtus? Car toutes ces choses, ce sont les païens qui les recherchent. Votre Père Céleste sait que vous en avez besoin.
Alléluia.
Cherchez premièrement le royaume et la justice de Dieu. Et toutes ces choses vous seront données par-dessus. Ne vous inquiétez donc pas du lendemain, car le lendemain aura soin de lui-même. À chaque jour suffit sa peine.
Amen. I read the word of God. Matthew 6, verse 31 to 34. So never be anxious and say, what are we to eat? Or what are we to drink? Or what are we to put on? For all those are the thing the nation are eagerly pursuing, for your heavenly Father knows you need all those things. Keep on then seeking first the kingdom of the kingdom and his righteousness, and then all those things will be added to you. So never be anxious about the next day, for the next day we have its own anxiety. Sufficient for each day its own badness.
Alléluia. C'est pour ça que je dis, fais ton bilan toi.
That's why I said, do your report yourself.
Qui t'a créé?
Who created you?
Qui a fait tes yeux?
Who did your eyes?
Qui a fait ta bouche?
Who did your mouth?
Qui a fait ton ventre? Who did
your stomach when you put the food?
Donc celui qui t'a créé là.
The one who created you.
Qui a créé le ventre là.
Create your belly.
Il sait que quand il t'a créé.
He knew that when you create you.
C'est la nourriture qui va aller dans son
ventre. It's the food who goes in the stomach.
Donc il sait.
So he knows.
Que la nourriture.
The food.
Tu vas avoir ça.
You have it.
Le travail.
The job.
Il va trouver le travail.
He will find a job for you.
Pour te déplacer plus tard.
To go from a point to another point.
Il va faire ça.
He will do it.
Et regardez ma fille Bijou. On acclame le Seigneur.
Look at my daughter Fatine.
Au début quand on allait prier chez elle.
At the, when we start going praying to her house.
Pastor, j'ai un sujet.
Pastor, I have a subject.
I'm
looking for a job. If I can find a job, even two days. When we go, we teach and everything. At the end, Pastor, I have a small subject. If I can find a good work, I said, this daughter of mine. We explain everything, but it's what I want. God, I want job. I want to work. The way that she just go overboard, and God said, "Okay, take it." We went to pray. We finished. She followed me to the car. Pastor. When I was in my country, I was working. When everybody goes to work, I'm in the house, and I say, Lord, I'll be the only one in the house. If you can pray for work for me, please. I said, my daughter, just listen to what I'm telling you. It's God who sent you here. Work. He will give it to you.
Toi-même là,
yourself.
Tu vas fuir dans
you will run away from
Alléluia.
Work.
Dieu ne regarde pas.
God is not looking at.
Tu as papier.
You are paper.
Dans quelle famille tu viens?
From family that you came from.
Tu es?
Who are you?
Ton temps arrive.
When your time.
Personne
comes,
ne peut faire quoi que
nobody
ce soit.
Can do anything.
C'est qu'il a prévu pour
the one, he, the whatever he has for
il
you,
va te donner.
He will give it to you.
Mais ce que je te demande,
but what I'm asking
je
you,
sens.
I feel
que tu aimes le Seigneur.
I feel that you like God.
Prie tous les jours.
Just pray every day.
Participe quand
just on participate
et
when
we
come and you see what's going to happen.
Dans la même semaine.
In the same week.
Pastor.
Je vais
te dire quelque
chose. I just want to say something.
Moi qui suis nouvelle là.
Me, I'm new.
Qui comprend même pas.
I don't even understand English very well.
Ils ont renvoyé des gens.
They just fire people.
Et
they give me a lot of hours.
Deux semaines après.
2 weeks later.
Je l'appelle.
I called her.
J'ai dit, et ton boulot?
Hey, well, how was your job?
C'est fatigant, hein?
I'm tired, Pastor.
On est busy. voici quand tu finis les 30 jours.
Saying that when you finish the 30
voici
days,
ce que tu vas gagner en
that's why you have when you
die. Dis, mais quand je regarde ce que je vais gagner,
but I said,
quand je vais tenir,
I see what I'm gonna get.
La foi, j'espère,
I have faith, I hope,
and I hope. Que grâce à ça va aller.
And I see my spirit that when anything will go through, whatever he pull on me, I will see.
Je sais que ça va s'accomplir.
Whatever I'm seeing, I know it's gonna come to accomplish.
It doesn't mean
what I'm going through. It's not difficult.
Amen.
Mais l'ennemi va soulever.
But the enemy will raise.
Tu as vu?
You see?
Tout le temps que tu as pris.
All the time that you took.
Tu travailles plus.
You don't work.
Tu vois facture de
courant. Look at the BG
tu vois bills. De maison.
Look at the bill for the house.
Tu vois pour la voiture.
You see the car note.
Tu vois ta.
You see this.
Jusqu'à un jour même.
One day.
Ma femme.
My wife. She said, Daddy. You don't think that if there's a possibility, as Ray was talking about,
he
said, don't even say anything about that.
Je veux pas
I don't want to hear
ça.
This.
Même si on veut,
even we want,
on ne peut nous chasser de la maison.
They can evict us.
Je vais aller chez un frère.
I will go to my brother.
Mais ce que je suis convaincu,
what I was convinced,
des choses qui arrivent,
they were coming.
Ce n'est pas une histoire de facture.
It's not about
j'ai demandé des choses à Dieu. J'ai demandé de voir l'église. J'ai demandé une bénédiction. Ces choses-là sont en train de venir. Je ne veux pas les distractions.
I don't want to be. I don't want to have a distraction.
Amen.
Parce que l'ennemi.
Because the enemy.
Nous distrait.
It distract us.
Il y avait des prières.
They have a prayer meeting. I'm tired.
Le vendredi suis prochain.
Next Friday.
Y a-tu biblique?
A Bible study online.
What is
I'm busy next Wednesday. I will put myself on online.
It's
whatever you listen for a long time, nothing changed. You still have the same problem.
Il va te parler.
He will talk.
Mais c'est toi.
It's you.
Qui doit dire.
You need to say.
Moi.
Me.
Je dois mettre la parole de Dieu devant.
I have to put the word of God in front of me.
Qu'est-ce qui m'arrange?
What is good for me?
Qu'est-ce que Dieu veut?
What God wants for me?
Pourquoi?
Why?
Dieu m'a choisi.
God chose me.
Et Dieu me disait,
and God was saying to me,
ceux qui sont là en ce moment,
the people are here right now,
mission pour Christ,
mission for Christ,
ils ont des talents,
they have talents,
ils ont des choses
they
en
have things inside
ils
them,
ont trop de choses,
and they have a lot of things inside
si
them,
se réveille,
if they work
et
out,
qu'ils mettent ça en pratique,
and they put in practice,
l'église,
the church,
ils n'auront non plus
they
de
will
place,
have no space,
mais le problème,
the problem,
est-ce que les gens,
the people,
qui sont là en ce moment,
are here right now,
accept
my word.
Une fois je regarde.
One time I was looking at. I said, Lord, I preach this. One night I did something. I said, this one is just followed by prophecy. And the year is finished. That's the blessing. This is what God wants. When I was finished everything, I said, okay, I'm done. The time to go to the bathroom.
He said,
you're not going to preach this to my kids.
Hallelujah.
Give them
ce qui va le permettre.
Give them what is going to permit them
to
glorify my name.
Parce que le problème en ce
because the problem right now
c'est le raisonnement
is the resentment
et l'inquiétude
and anxious.
Oh, le raisonnement.
But the resentment
et l'inquiétude
and the anxious
tue la foi.
Kill the faith.
Est-ce que ça va aller pour moi?
It's gonna be okay for me?
Est-ce que je vais avoir ça vraiment?
Am I be able to have this?
Est-ce que ça va se passer
and
vraiment?
This thing is gonna come through?
C'est l'inquiétude.
It's anxiousness.
Il dit Matt.
He said Martha.
Arrête de t'inquiéter.
Just stop being anxious.
Et de t'agiter.
To be distracted.
Mary a décidé.
She decided
d'entendre la parole.
To hear the word. To listen to the word.
Frère,
brother.
Mets la parole de Dieu.
Put the word of God
en pratique.
In practice.
Mets Dieu devant.
Put God in the front.
Faisons notre bilan.
Do your report.
Aujourd'hui.
Today.
Qui prend un jour de jeûne?
Who take a day of fasting?
Vous dites dans la semaine.
Vous dites in this week.
Moi je vais me sacrifier.
I will sacrifice myself.
De manger.
To stop and eating.
Je vais jeûner.
I will fast.
Pour le pasteur.
For the pastor.
Moi je jeûne.
How fast?
Pour que Dieu instruise le pasteur.
So God instruct the pastor.
Pour que le pasteur soit béni.
So the pastor will be blessed.
Pour que les attaques s'éloignent de lui.
So the enemies be away from him.
Qui fait ça?
Who's doing this?
Qui prend un jour de jeûne?
A day of fasting.
Pour dire aujourd'hui.
Say today.
Moi je prends 3 jours de
jeûne. I'll take 3 days of fasting.
Pour que l'église.
So the church.
Avance.
Will go forward.
Il faut que l'église là avance.
The church has to go forward.
Moi je jeûne. Vraiment, je veux voir l'église avancer.
I want to see the church go forward.
Qui?
Who?
Mais l'ennemi nous fait occuper.
But the enemy is.
Parce qu'il va nous distraire.
The enemy put our brain in what is going to be a distraction.
Et il va nous faire pécher.
And will make us sins.
Et c'est celui-là vient.
Is this one is coming?
Lui l'a fait comme ça.
Is this one doing
qu'est-ce
this?
Qu'est-ce qui se passe maintenant?
What happened now?
Est-ce l'église là va grandir?
Is the church
est-ce
going to grow?
Est-ce l'église là va faire ça?
Is the church going to do this?
Est-ce que? Mais en tant qu'enfant de Dieu.
But as a kid of God.
La puissance que Dieu a en toi.
The power that you have.
Le don que Dieu t'a donné.
The gift that God gave.
Est-ce que tu as jeûné?
Did you fast?
Pour l'église.
For the church.
Est-ce que tu jeûnes?
Did you fast
pour le groupe d'intercession?
For the lady who prayed for
est-ce
the
que tu jeûnes?
Did you fast
pour le groupe musical?
For the musical groups.
Est-ce que tu as choisi un jour de jeûner?
Did you choose a day to
même
fast
pour les enfants
for
qui
the kids who come to church?
Est-ce que tu as jeûné un
did
jour
you fast one day
pour maman pasteur?
For mama pastor.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Voici les chrétiens d'aujourd'hui.
This is the Christian today.
Martha était occupée.
Martha was busy.
Parce qu'elle allait manger.
For what she would eat.
C'est qu'elle allait voir dans la maison où elle allait
see
faire.
In the house that
pour
she
que Jésus a dit la sauce là, mais qui a
so
préparé
God
la sauce?
So God said the soup. It tastes good.
Les choses du monde.
The thing from the world.
Où on va nous applaudir.
Or people will clap for us.
Où on va nous voir.
Or people will see us.
Mais et Dieu?
But what about God?
Il dit cherche.
He said look.
Premièrement.
First of all,
le royaume
the kingdom of God.
On s'inquiète pour beaucoup de choses.
We just worry about a lot of things.
Des choses inutiles.
The thing that's not even worth it.
Et on raisonne.
And we reason.
Quand il y a une parole.
When there's a word.
Oh, est-ce que ça là, la parole là, n'a pas
comme
ça?
What do this?
Oh, ça là, il parle mal, hein?
Oh, this one is he not
oh, est-ce que la
good
parole là, c'est, ça fait pas ça?
That word is not doing this.
La parole de Dieu.
The word of God.
Doit te toucher.
Need to touch you.
La parole de Dieu.
The word of God.
Doit pouvoir te blesser.
Need to be hurt you.
La parole de Dieu.
The word of God.
Doit ouvrir tes yeux.
Need to open your eyes.
Pour que tu changes.
So you can change.
Pour que tu marches selon la
so you can walk according to the word of God.
La Bible dit
the Bible says
que les disciples
the disciples
qui étaient autour de Dieu
were around God.
Il y avait l'amour.
There was love.
Ils fractionnaient le pain ensemble.